How do I look? Good morning. Relax. Happy New Year. Read. All right. Hi, Ted. Excellent.
So we're going to talk about transition, and particularly since your entire class is graduating.
My concern is what's going to happen after he get out of school.
Rubber, tape.
My objective is for Karan to be able to not get lost.
And end up in an institution dealing with whatever.
The state.
I'm still asking, what do you have that you can offer an autistic nonverbal?
It really depends how independent that person can be.
Somebody has to hire you after graduation.
Do they have any living programs?
Oh, yeah. It's very private, and you gotta pay. And most of our kids wouldn't be able to pay.
You know what? Can we start and just let me visit the places?
No, this is our production room. Oh, okay. We do subcontract work, sorting cable wires for cablevision.
It's like factory work.
We're gonna give them a life.
That is a family and an individual responsibility.
But
the place that you work is not necessarily gonna provide that for you.
You know what?
You gotta go and be the advocate for them. All you gotta do is light the fire under yourself.
Light the fire under myself.
Yeah.
Thank you for having me. My name is Janet Mino. I'm in the inner city, and where I work, we're not getting this information.
These are your words. You gotta learn how to do this.
Mom, I am hungry.
You're hungry.
How many quarters are in a dollar? Four. Good job. Are we gonna walk through this?
I've done everything that I could possibly do. I just hope it's enough.